heart goes down. We fall in love and we fall back out. I'll give you anything you want, anything you want, anything, anything. Just don't tell me no. You stop it still, then you make it rush. You're like a that I just can't trust. You tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this thing.
Two teams ready, they hope, to clear the final hurdle. The routes to this stage have been fascinating, but now it is Europa League final night and the fans are beginning to pour into the stadium. It's Manchester United. They take on Villarreal and it's next on EA TV. And this is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is of course Lee Dixon, and we're just moments away from kickoff. It is Manchester United facing Villarreal.
Well, the long road from the start of the competition almost a year ago to the final is here. Both teams had the added advantage.
Must take the lead here. Was an important piece of defending. Really closing him down. Given away by Manchester United. Parejo. And a good-looking ball. And he clears it out of harm's way. Well, so much to like about Gerard Moreno and his overall game. Lee, what do you expect we'll see from him today?
Well, we say chance to take the lead.
There it is! How about that for starters?
Well, what a huge moment that might be for this club. The fans are going absolutely wild. Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back and then through on goal. You never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Nice looking pass. Well, that's gone out and it is going to be a goal kick. Keeper not concentrating. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, that pass easy on the eye. Cavani. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off.
And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, as we see, this is probably the best angle. He picked his spot, he didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance.
Well, a second goal for them here. And that was a very fine read. Manu Trigueros. And here's Gerard Moreno. And a strong tackle. Promising looking attack from Cavani. What can he do? Chukwueze. Mario Gaspar. Manu Trigueros. This looks threatening. He just needs to keep a cool head. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And they've won possession again. Parejo. Well-timed tackle. Well, beaten easily here. And the cross is very much on. Very quick thinking there. Manchester United throw in here. Shaw. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Crisp tackling. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Manu Trigueros. And here's Gerard Moreno. And he's got to clatter it clear. Cavani. Oh, a nice looking pass. A deft clearance. Well, it could be on for him here. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. This attack looks highly promising. Determined defending. Moy Gomez. Now with Alcata. Well, they've lost the ball. Losing possession a bit easily. Marcus Rashford. Here's Luke Shaw. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Greenwood. Cavani. On to Bruno Fernandes. Well read to win possession back. Lindelof. Scott McTominay. Mason Greenwood. An alert intervention. Parejo. The first half draws to a close and the quest for Europa League success. And the second half of this final is underway. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And he takes it on. A routine save. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Cavani. Well, not the pass he had in mind. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Pedraza. United come away with it. Given away by Manchester United. Moy Gomez. Good movement. Pedraza. Well, possibilities inside the box. Alcacer. And able to get a body in the way. And he saw the situation developing. And that puts them in position. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Oh, showing excellent vision. Can they convert? The net is staring him in the face. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Half an hour remaining then. Moy Gomez. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Greenwood. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And the danger cleared. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Cavani. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Cavani. Wonderfully weighted pass. Is it going to be? My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And in with a real chance. It could be up for grabs. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Moreno. Oh, he's through here. Oh dear, that is a spectacular failure of composure.
Well, he's duffed it. It's poor technique, one-on-one. What a miss.
Excellent challenge. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Might really be able to trouble them here. Parejo. And caught by the keeper. An authoritative challenge. Not the pass he had in mind. Alcacer. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, a nice looking pass. Can he put it away? And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes he can get too cute.
And snuffing out the danger. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Alcacer. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And still dangerous. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Martial. He's in with a chance. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Anthony Martial. And intercepts again. in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, creatively, United have been great tonight. Imagination, delivery, execution, top draw performance. Chance after chance, a joy to watch.
Running room in the wide position. And played in. And the danger cleared. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Running with the ball confidently. And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other. And my goodness, Lee, they deserve it.
Absolutely deserve it. They were running the clock down at the end. The referee obliged and blew his whistle. And quite rightly so. They're now on the halfway line celebrating with all their teammates. I'm pretty sure all the subs, etc., will come running on as well. A great, great night for this football club.
Yes, a party to last throughout the year, I should think. They're very happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
Well, all those months of hard training sessions, pre-season training, you kind of look forward to get yourself through those sessions, and they'll be looking forward at moments like this. They've finally got their hands on this fantastic, magnificent trophy.
This is what they've wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League.
Long celebrations into the night, I'm pretty sure, Derek. It's going to go on and on.
Yeah, I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left, why not? Yes. And this is really special, getting to celebrate in front of your own fans, Lee.
Well, it's giving something back. These fans have travelled all over the place following their team. Now they get to join in the celebrations, go into the crowd and give them the cup, that's what I say.
Well, then it might never find its way to the trophy cabinet, Lee. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, you know exactly where I'd be sitting in that photo, don't you, Derek?
I think I've heard it before, Lee.
Straight at the front.
Chance to take the lead.